What's up, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls? Miguel, the annual pass holder, here with our first ever vlog on this channel. Super excited to be doing this today, guys, on this adventure. We are going to Marvel Universe Live, the Age of Heroes. It's here in Atlanta, Georgia, touring right now. I believe it's about to end or something like that, but we're a little late, so let's get right into it. Head right there, right to the gate, right now.
Moves of unicorn. the Doctor and I agree. Give me the wand, Nebula. We had a deal.
No, the wand is mine.
A mistake that will cost you dearly. This is madness, Loki. We're putting the entire universe at risk. Feel your grasp slipping, sorcerer. The wand of the tomb will be mine.
Yeah. Hello, Spider-Man.
We are sorry for the intrusion.
Maybe next time you'll think twice before playing with me.
It's Groot.
Like the cosmic eye.
Hey, look! I found the lights!
Whoa! Whatever happened to collecting baseball cards?
There it is. The cosmic eye.
Thank you.
was the best day ever!
So that'll do it for today's video. Sorry I didn't do an outro from the venue. I was going to do one outside, but it is super windy outside. Hopefully you guys enjoyed that. That was really fun. The Hulk was super cool that we got to see him. Black Panther as well. All of the Marvel Avengers and Guardians of the Galaxy. Nice cross in between. This is the first vlog of many, many more to come. And we're going to just keep on going. Thank you guys for supporting the channel. And I just love you guys so much. Everything's been going very smooth so far. And I will catch you guys on that magical express to the day after. Yesterday's tomorrow. Alright guys, take it easy. You can hit me up on all social media platforms as you can see here. You can also visit me at makefresh.com. Comment right here. There's a section where you can contact me. And also don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and hit that bell notification icon to see when I post next. And I will see you on that magical express to the day after yesterday's tomorrow. Take care, guys.